Dragon Ball, check out my moves.
Hey, what do we play today?
Hey, I'm X. You fight in many unique battles. What scenario will you play today?
Let's do it. All right, let's go.
The evil Saiyan Raditz.
So.
Cackle! I thought you'd be smarter than this. You're disappointing that you're so.
Seriously developing something new.
What are you two whispering about? Whatever strategy you devise, it won't work. You'd be better off just keeling over right now.
Is it true you can do your new move with just one arm?
Yeah, but it'll take some time for me to gather up enough energy. While I'm doing that, you fight him by yourself and draw his attention.
All right, this should be a good challenge. Just got to stall.
As long as you can.
Whatever strategy you devise, it won't work. You'd be better off just killing over right now. What's that? Ridiculous!
managed to win. That was one heck of a fight, huh?
No, this is a... Alright, let's go!
The Saiyan Nappa! Let me handle it. I'll put all five of them away in the blink of an eye!
The ground is shaking!
There's no way you can stop him by yourself.
Because if you die, Piccolo, then Kami dies too, and the Dragon Balls will be gone!
Stop me, you say? Yeah, right. Don't make me laugh, brat.
I've got no choice. I have to do this.
Hey, you've got Saiyan blood in you, huh? You'll be able to use me for a while. That's more like it!
Why did you save me?
way to go. Imagine me, the once evil King Piccolo, protecting some kid. Nothing could be worse. This is you and your father's fault. Your soft-heartedness must have wore off on me. Thanks, Goldblood. You're the only one who ever treated me like a friend. Gohan, goodbye, my friend. Thank you.
Showed up.
What's with that look on your face? I don't like it. Is this how badly you want me to kill you?
You guys are going to pay for this!
Vegeta! What's Kakarot's power level?
I don't have use for you anymore.
Nice. A new-